Rabbi.
Command your disciples to be quiet.
I tell you, if they were to be quiet, the stones themselves would begin shouting.